Well, tonight we start a new series on small town life across Aotearoa New Zealand. Those smaller places you may have heard of but never visited. We begin in South Otago in the Balclutha region, where if you're young and keen for work, they want you. Our Dunedin-based reporter Maddie Lloyd checked it out.
Balclutha, where everybody knows your name.
Hi Brian, how are you?
And the local shops are the hub of the town.
G'day, how are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good, thank you.
That's the kind of community we live in though. Everybody knows everybody, it's great.
Sonia Hansen's worked at the New World for 34 years.
I love the job, but I love the people I work with, and again, it's the customers as well.
She's taken many young employees like Marty under her wing.
Right, what's happening in the bakery, do you think, bud?
But the town's desperate for more workers. Hundreds more, in fact.
Probably right at the moment, we've got somewhere between 700 or 800 vacancies in the Balclutha district.
It's so keen, the council's launched this.
Welcome to Balclutha, the big river town.
Think rural!
Think Balclutha!
A campaign to entice more people to reside in the region.
We really need some more guys and girls to join the construction industry.
We're always keen on quality staff.
It promises not just jobs, but workplace training and help with accommodation, which is under immense pressure.
Housing is so fundamental to everything we have for the district because we've got a huge amount of jobs on offer, but we can't attract the people because we don't have the housing.
But the good news, developments like this one are full steam ahead. Over 80% of sections are already sold, and the price point is much more achievable than the big centres. Brand new three-bedroom homes are selling for $350,000.
It gives young families a chance. You can make a start here. You can put your roots down solid.
Also underway, the construction of a new community hub, including an auditorium and a war memorial.
We're near the sea, we're near the ski fields, we're near the airport, so we've got everything.
So what are you waiting for? Life doesn't get much better than this. It's right here and right now. Make the call.
A small southern town waiting with open arms. Maddie Lloyd, One News.
I think we're all ready to go. Those arms are also open in other regional areas across the country. Keep an eye out for more from our small town life series.